What's going on? Hope you're having a dope ass day today. It's your boy Alex, and I'm back today with another reaction video. Whoa, what the shit was that? Whoa! Check this. They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling, and trying to catch me riding dirty. We're gonna be checking out the song called Jeremy today from Pearl Jam's session on MTV Unplugged. Let's get it. Link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check it out if you want to. Eddie Vedder is just somebody very special and talented. I've listened to a couple Pearl Jam songs and I feel like I already know that. Obviously, I don't have the remotest inkling as to how powerful Eddie Vedder actually is, but I'm learning. Give me time to learn, okay? Let's go, man. Whole crowd knows this one. Does have, ooh. Sorry about that. People are gonna fucking hate me, okay. He does have like a certain aura about him that makes him upper echelon. You just know that there's something special about him that's like higher spiritual thing going on there. You can feel it. Sings with his entire being. He sings with his whole body. You know, he just, his entire self, everything is in there. His physical, mental, spiritual self is all in this music. Very, very cool. Like a bald eagle and Abraham Lincoln.
Spoken, spoken, spoken,
I wanna say so many things. That's so good. Jesus, bro. I just listened to that for the first time. Obviously, right? It's a reaction, but think about that. I just listened to that for the very first time in my entire life. That is fucking nuts, dude. Now, I wanted to pause it and say this, that it is crazy how talented everybody is on that stage. It was so seamless. Their musical instrument and their musical ability was just an extension of every individual on stage. It's kind of like, imagine being so good at something. It's like the feeling, I bet someone like LeBron James just feels more natural with the basketball in his hand than not having one, right? Or Tony Hawk feels more comfortable probably on a skateboard than on his 2 feet. These guys up here in Pearl Jam, having their instrument in their hand probably feels more natural than not having it. Nuts, dude. That was unreal, man. I really, really like that. I cannot do this song any justice by trying to describe it with words, okay? Music is a feeling, you gotta feel it. I sure as hell felt it. I bet you felt it from the screen. We're both feeling it, okay? It's nice. So, that's where you guys come in. Drop some comments down below. Let me know what you think about this song in school. What the fuck is up with this chair? That's all I got for you today. Keep smiling, keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shade at you. I will see you tomorrow. That's a motherfucking facto. Yeah, I love you guys so much. Peace!
Hey! Either way it goes, I was born to be a screw up. Do the wrong thing and I'm gon' fuck you up. Okay, crew, got my back like pull up. Sippin' on the liquor, but it goes straight through us. Squad full of killers and a swag like Jewish. You got a squad full of